Thunderhawk, man. You make that badass heel mobile yourself?
Hey, you about done?
Let me check that out.
So, when are you gonna tell us how you got hurt?
I'm not.
Why?
Because then you wouldn't let me go back and finish the job.
No, that's Lars. I like watching you fight.
All right. Meet me at the Razor Fields if you want to see some more. But please, don't tell Lars, okay?
Ladies?
I'd like you to meet my Razor Girls. All of these women have escaped from General Lionwhite's pleasure tower.
With your help, I suppose?
I've kept them a secret for their own protection, but now they want to fight, and I'm here to arm them.
With pigs?
The carcass of the Razor Fire Boar, when properly dissected, can be turned into a powerful long-range weapon.
This is what almost killed you, isn't it? Well, if you're gonna try it again, I'm gonna help.
What are we waiting for? Let's go!
This time, though, let's keep the doctor nearby just in case.
I'm gonna drive a couple of them over this way. You stay put until it's time to attack, okay?
When do I get a car?
You are slightly out of the house of her people. That did it.
Okay, get them while they're hot! What's it do?
Not much until we rip out the gizzards, flush the chamber, and ream the barrel. Hey, get busy. We need a lot more.
Right.
How are the birds you got there, Eddie? Okay, where we are.
Great! Keep going. Nice! Just a few more. We got it. Let's clean these up. We got bigger pigs to slaughter. Yeah!
I gotta clean up a little. Meet us back in Bladehenge for a weapons demo?
Ready? Fire!
Ladies, welcome to Bladehenge.
Excellent.
When do we attack?
Attack! We're under attack! See the warning lights?
What's happening? General Lionwhite's army has been spotted on the move, headed this direction.
What's the plan?
The plan? The plan is victory.
Lars, this isn't a fortress. How can we stand our ground here?
I can build you something quick. Trust me, man, we can put on a hell of a show in a hurry. Bring your best engineer and meet me in the northeast field. I got a plan.
Mangus, are you an engineer?
What's an engineer?
No idea. Come with me.
I have a good feeling about this battle.
What are you guys looking at? I don't know.
This is the direction they'll attack from, you think?
Yes. From there.
Then this is where we'll build our stage. I think we got enough stuff here to put on possibly the best rock show ever.
A show?
Hey man, where I'm from, this guitar makes noises. Here, it blows stuff up. So I can't wait to see what a full-on rock show does. Young man, welcome to the road crew. Get some friends, we got stuff to do.
Now?
Yes, now.
Right on!
Okay, rear floods.
Rear floods.
Nice. Okay, side pots.
Side pots.
Awesome. Okay. Glowing people?
Check. Wait, where's the button for glowing people?
Whoa.
By the Titans. I've heard stories. The Titans were said to have summoned a force from deep within the ground with special rituals. Chants and music long forgotten. They used this force to power their entire civilization.
They do seem to have an energy about them.
They're fans. They've come for the show. And yes, with the energy of the fans, we can do anything.
They look bored.
I can fix that.
Oh.
Fuck.
Yeah! They're definitely our fans now. This is what it's all about, guys. The fans. Be true to them, and we can never go wrong. The more fans we have, the bigger shows we can put on. All they need from us? Rock. Oh, and merchandise. Quick, Mangus, we need to build a merch booth. Fans are gonna want t-shirts, posters, maybe hats.
You see, Mangus, band merchandise is like a wedding ring. It's a material thing, yes, but it's also a symbol of a deeper devotion that helps remind
you... Lion White's men have been seen approaching the field.
What should we do?
All right, it's showtime, folks! Everybody to your stations! Mangus, get in your booth and I'll call you when it's time to send someone to the stage.
Boss, I'm already in the booth.
Right, well, let's get some headbangers out here! Mangus, send some headbangers to the stage right now.
Headbangers coming right up.
Ah, look at the lads. Nothing on their minds but the battle before them.
Awesome! Okay, how about some of Ophelia's Razor Girls?
Move gotcha. On it.
Mangus, get those Razor Girls set up backstage.
Check, give us a sec.
Now we're cooking.
Beats any day in the mines, am I right?
Ironhead!
Looking good, girls.
It's like they're born warriors.
I know. Roger. I think I'm gonna cry.
Mangus, equip the stage for Thunderhogs.
Thunderhogs, check.
Mangus, we need a Thunderhog out here.
One Thunderhog coming up.
Killmaster, I feel better already.
Well, I do like that.
All right.
Mangus, send some headbangers to the stage right now.
Headbangers coming right up.
I wonder if my back will ever straighten out.
You remind me of me when I was your age.
Those creeps better not come this way if they know it's good for them. On it.
Woo!
On it.
Wow, lots of them.
How long do you think it's going to grow?
Now that is what I call an army.
This is going to be a bloodbath.
Well, some sort of bath is definitely in order. Lars Halford, why are you poaching my employees?
Your former slaves are revolting, Lion White. Just like your clothes.
We'll see about that. The more sophisticated miners have remained in my employ, as have the girls who know what's best for them. And Killmaster, even some of your own men have decided that there is profit to be made from those little spiders of yours.
Are you done talking? I'd like to get this over with.
Don't worry, this won't take too long. I know how to handle petty labor disputes.